This is the night shift. And now, I want to do this on the front end. You don't need a crowd to have a party. Couple of folk and some good music, and it's on. So that's what this is going to be. My name is Tom Hill. I'm a member of the Executive Committee, Southwest Center. I'm the Senior Vice President for Student Affairs at Iowa State University. And I'm a proud native of the city of New Orleans. So welcome to my hometown. I have the distinct pleasure this evening of introducing our featured performers. And it's Mr. Jonathan Blanchard, and I love this, the usual suspects. So now I don't even want to go into it because I could imagine what those brothers were doing when they came up with all this, all right? So, but I'm just going to roll with it. Maybe brothers and sisters, I probably got some mixture here. Mr. Blanchard received his BS degree in commercial music and MS degree in music education, both from Tennessee State University. He is a proud resident native of Memphis, Tennessee, where he graduated from high school. And that's his voice that you can hear, the one that drowns out everybody else. Mr. Blanchard is a member of the AmeriColor Opera Alliance of Atlanta under the direction of Dr. Sharon Willis, who presents stories or libretos based on American and Afrocentric culture and experience. A strong proponent of arts integration education, Mr. Blanchard conducts workshops and residences and in schools and colleges. He performs original works throughout the United States and has worked with full orchestras, but frequently is accompanied by a musical ensemble rightfully deemed South of Soho for smaller settings. Mr. Blanchard is a Lincoln Center teaching artist and serves as a teaching artist for the Tennessee and Alabama Arts Commission rosters. As an actor, he also presents a one-man show on the life of actor, singer, activist, and athlete Paul Robeson. Mr. Blanchard and the usual suspects perform a variety of music to include spirituals, jazz, soul, and funk. They recently performed at a tribute celebration for Harry Belafonte in March of this year, sponsored by the SCLF, the Southern Christian Leadership Foundation, of which Mr. Belafonte and Sidney Poitier are the founders. In April, Mr. Blanchard and the usual suspects performed for the annual Blues Hall of Fame induction for Stax Records. Without further ado, I give you the group of the evening, Mr. Jonathan Blanchard and the usual suspects. Let's give them a round. I would do this. You will be so moved, and I'm so confident of this, when this performance is over, you will do a couple of things. Number one, you will want the CDs that they have on sale after the performance. But the second thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to book them for a performance on your campus. All right? Thank you.
Georgia, leaving out about 4 o'clock in the morning, getting in yesterday, but it's certainly been well worth it. We came here to party. Y'all come here to party? Let go of your inhibitions. Leave them outside the door. If you feel the groove, allow yourself to move. Yeah, it's funky, ain't it? That feels good. So if you know the song, sing along. If you want to get up and dance, don't be ashamed. You'll never see any of these people again. Yeah. We're going to take you on a trip. Spanning several forms of music, several genres of music. Starting with the spiritual and working our way through. So you're gonna hear tonight spirituals, you're gonna hear jazz, blues, funk, soul. Of course you're gonna hear war slipping in the darkness. And we're just gonna keep it funky for you, all right? Is that all right? Cool.
I think they like you.
It's all right.
It's okay.
Band plays so lovely, don't you agree? These brothers are from right here in New Orleans.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was. Yeah, keep on slipping into darkness.
I'd like to do a song just to pay homage to the living. Those who've already paved the way for the kind of music that we like to do. Those who came along during the civil rights era and wrote and performed songs from their heart. You know, songs that were revolutionary. We'd like to do one of those songs right now by Mr. Roy Ayers. I know some of you know who Roy Ayers is, right?
Everybody loves the sunshine. My life, my life, my life, my life in the sunshine.
We're not doing that one.
You got their mind all set up for it.
Y'all say, pretty brown skin, say it.
Pretty brown skin.
I can't hear you. Say, pretty brown skin, say it.
That is.
Pretty brown skin, say it. Pretty brown skin, say it.
Yellow ribbons in her hair. Red and pink ones in the air. Looking back on, I remember your sweet childhood in December. Yellow ribbons in her hair, red and pink ones in the air. Looking back on, I remember your sweet childhood in December. Pretty brown skin, I've been wrong. Pretty brown skin, much too long.
Much too long, much too long.
Pretty brown skin, please believe me, yeah. Pretty brown skin, please don't leave me. Pretty brown skin, I'll be true. Pretty brown skin, true to you. I love you. Oh, say with pretty brown skin. I love you. Pretty brown skin. I love you. Pretty brown skin. Pretty brown skin. Pretty brown skin. Pretty brown skin. I love you.
My mama's in the audience right there. Mama, stand up.
Pretty brown skin.
Don't be ashamed now. This song about you, girl.
Pretty brown skin. Yellow ribbons in her hair.
Yellow ribbons.
Red and pink ones in the air. Looking back, oh, I remember your sweet childhood in December.
Yeah.
Pretty brown skin, I've been wrong.
Wrong.
Pretty brown skin, much too long. Pretty brown skin, please leave me. Yeah. Pretty brown skin, please don't leave me. Pretty brown skin.
Bring it down a little bit. On keys. On keys, Brother Joe Johnson is in the house. Yeah. On bass. Get up for my man Brian. Go and play on that thing a little bit. Thank you. guitar. My man Caleb is in the house. On percussion, Mr. Theron. Stand to my right, your left. On soprano and alto, Miss Cat Gallup. And Miss Africa Prat Ansa. And my main man holding it down right here on tenor and baritone, Brother Sam Martin. Thank you so much. How many of you all like reggae? Yeah? Good, so how many of you all familiar with a man by the name of Bob Marley? If you know Bob Marley, you know he wrote a lot of songs that were socially driven. And that's a lot of what we do. We do a lot of songs that are socially driven, some might say politically driven, but definitely for the community and definitely for the people, telling the people's story. So we'd like to share an original piece with you. How many of you heard a song called, Go Down Moses, way down in Egypt land, tell old Pharaoh to let my people go. How many of you are familiar with that? Well, let me tell you, the reason why we sing these spirituals is because this is a music that was created out of a youth movement. This was the first youth movement in the Americas. And here's why I say that. Those enslaved Africans that made it to this country, that made that six-month-long trip, tied into the bowels of a ship, were between 15 and 25. And when they got here, they were stripped of their religion, their tradition, and their language. And if they were caught speaking their language, they could lose their life. So he took Bible stories and coded them into song. And that's where your spirituals come from. So listen for the double meanings in the songs that we're going to sing tonight. And then we're going to share some of those meanings with you. And now we're just going to do a reggae version of a song that's familiar to you. All right? All right. Go down.
One, two, one.
Together right here.
Go tell Moses down in Egypt land. Go tell Moses down in Egypt land. Go down in Egypt land. Go tell Moses down in Egypt.
He said, when Israel was in Egypt land, do you say,
my people God,
oh right, oh, bless a heart they could not stand. No way,
my people God,
you got to go down.
Go tell Moses,
Moses,
way down in Egypt land.
All right, go down.
Go down, Moses.
Moses,
way down in Egypt land.
Yeah, yeah. Go down.
Go down, Moses.
Moses,
way down in Egypt land.
All right, go down.
Go down, Moses.
Moses,
way down in Egypt.
Listen. Thus saith the Lord, the Lord Moses, say, let
my people go.
All right, if thou hast my good firstborn, then
let my people go.
You got to go down,
go down, Moses,
Moses,
way down in Egypt.
All right, go down,
go down, Moses,
Moses,
go down in Egypt.
Yeah, 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 go.
Moses, way down
in Egypt land.
Go down,
Moses.
Moses, going down.
Wait a minute. I need all the ladies to stand up. All the ladies get up. Let's go.
Ladies! Come on, ladies.
Now's your time to shine.
Yeah.
Nice.
You ready?
Right.
I want you to repeat after me.
Say, get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up.
Stand up from your eyes.
Stand up from your eyes.
Say, get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up.
Don't give up the fight.
Don't give up the fight.
I don't know, that's a little suspect.
Hey, suspect. Y'all sound good.
Come on, give him another chance. Give him another chance. Come on.
I'm going to give the fellas a chance first. Ladies, sit down for just one moment.
That's all right, ladies. That's all right. We get to come back. We'll come back.
All the men in the house, get up.
Fellas!
All six of y'all, get
y'all
up.
Y'all know if you were in number.
All the fellas, you say. Get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up.
Stand up for your right.
Stand up for your right.
Get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up.
Yeah, don't give up the fight.
Don't give up the fight.
Get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up.
Stand up
for your right.
They went twice.
Cause they sound good.
Get up, stand up.
Get up, stand up.
Don't give up the fight.
Don't give up the fight.
I like what the guys are doing.
Good job, guys.
Y'all represent.
Yeah. You know what? I'm going to give the ladies one more chance.
Y'all did represent.
Y'all did.
All right, ladies.
Come on, ladies.
See what y'all
now
got.
It's half of them.
I know you're ready. You ready.
There's half the number of men.
I know she's.
And women.
Like, here we go.
Come on, ladies.
Get up. Stand up. There.
Yeah.
Boy, you're right.
Yeah.
Get up. Stand up. Don't give up the fight. Say, get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up.
Give yourselves a round of applause.
Go on down, Moses.
Moses, way down.
Go on down, Moses.
Thank you so much. So how many of you have attended a church on, first Sunday? Watch out now. No.
Got a feeling.
No, we're not going to do that right now. How many of you attended church on first Sunday and you've heard a song during communion? Let's see.
Let us break bread together on our knees.
Yes, on our knees.
Let us break bread together on our knees. When I
fall on my knees with my face to the rising sun. Oh, Lord, have mercy on me.
How many of you have heard that before? Yeah? Well, let me tell you a little bit about that song. That song was used to plan meetings. Let us break bread together means let us meet together. When I fall on my knees, meaning we're sneaking off, facing the rising sun. The sun rises where? In the, who said the sky?
Some seventh graders.
What do you say? Sun rises in the east, that's giving direction. Oh Lord, have mercy on me. Meaning don't get caught, make sure you watch your back and make sure no one's following you. And that's what the song was created for. This song would be sang right before work ended to let those that were going to meet know that there was a meeting being held. And oftentimes they would have these meetings off in the woods and they would have something called a shout or a ring shout. This is an old tradition that these enslaved Africans brought with them from West Africa. And if you study the Gullah people of South Carolina, you'll learn all about the shout. All right. Are there some Gullah people here? There it is. So you know what I'm talking about, right? And they form a circle and go counterclockwise. And they sing these songs that are reminiscent of the field. And they have their own religious ceremonies. Not only that, but they have their meetings to plan their escapes or to plan their revolts. So that's where the song Let's Break Bread comes from. Now we're going to sing our version, all right? And if you know the song, you say sing along. You know the song?
Sing along.
Say yes.
Sing along.
Boy, I tell you the truth.
Sing along.
One, two, three.
And learn to love one another. Now if we work together, we can grow. Ain't no telling how high we can go. Whoa. Let's break bread together.
Come on, yeah.
Let's break bread together.
Let's break bread.
Let's break bread.
When I
grow old,
said, come on and help.
Yes,
you do it. You said,
when I go on my knees,
on the
side, facing the rising sun,
yeah, play it one more time. I said, when I
fall on my knees,
on my knees,
raising the rising sun,
said, come on,
have mercy,
yeah, yeah.
When I
fall on my knees,
raising the rising sun,
said, come on,
have mercy,
yeah.
Brother Joe Pay, so lovely, don't you agree?
Let's break bread. Let's break bread. Let's break bread.
Give it, Brother Joe.
When I fall on my knees,
on
the side, facing
the rising
sun, have mercy.
Yes,
when I fall on my knees,
on the
side, facing the rising sun,
facing the rising
sun, have mercy.
Pray one more time. I said, when I
fall on
I said, come on,
have mercy.
Said, when I
fall on my knees,
on my
raising the rising sun,
raising the rising sun,
have mercy.
Ba 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 ba, ba da da, ba da da, ba da da, ba 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 ba, ba da da, ba da da.
Like I said, I mean, if y'all want to sing, there go the stairs right there. You come on up and join us, all right? We'd like to share another song with you all. It's another traditional spiritual that we have rearranged called Been in the Storm So Long. How many of you are familiar with that song? All right. Been in the storm so long. That one? Okay, we're going to try that one, but we're going to do it a little differently.
Put your hands together, everybody. Yeah.
When I get to heaven, I'm gonna shout glory. Give me
a little time to pray.
I'm gonna walk all over singing loud. Won't you
give me a little time to pray?
Been in the storm so long. Don't you give me a little time to pray.
Here we go.
Sometimes I'm up and sometimes I'm down. Won't you
give me a little time to pray?
Give me a little time to pray. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost to the ground. Won't you
give me a little time to pray?
Been in the storm so long.
Been in the storm so long.
Won't you give me a little time to pray? One more time, I said I've been in the storm so long.
Been in the storm so long.
Won't you give me a little time to pray?
Been in the storm so long.
Won't you give me a little time
to pray?
Said I've been in the storm so long.
Thank you so much. Now, this next song is not a spiritual. It is an original piece, and it speaks of, let's see, how many of you are familiar with Revelations chapter 17? When it speaks of the prophecy in Daniel coming to fruition, talking about the statue of Nebuchadnezzar and the feet of clay and metal. Okay, if you're not familiar with it, go home and check it out. That's what this song is partially about.
You got a Bible app on your phone.
Right. Also, what this song is about is how media is used as a branch of our government to keep us in check. Okay, those things that we don't put into law, are enforced by the media to chastise you or basically break you if you are indifferent to what's going on or you disagree with the mass. And that's what this song is about. It's called Loose Beast. And it sounds like this. Loose beast running down my street. I got a little clay in his metal feet. Done gnawed his way off the leash. I got a little power from the other beast. As I stood up on the sand, I saw that beast arising from the sea. Having 7 heads and 10 horns, screaming all sorts of blasphemy. So we're gonna rock it like that, all right? All right. Media is the fourth branch of this beast we call democracy. Talk about OJ and Britney, Congress drilling in the seat. I got you strung out on gas, got speaking prices into existence. The ozone layer's failing y'all like your medical prescriptions. A loose beast
running down my street,
running down my street,
laying his
metal
feet,
running
all his way off the leash. From the other beast. As I stood up on the sand, saw that beast arising from the sea,
rising from
having
the
7 heads and 10 horns, swinging all sorts of blasphemy.
What you gonna do when Big Brother comes for you? Putting microchips in your dog, one for your kids is coming soon. Don't act alone, I ain't saying nothing new. But you choose to live your life in a smokescreen, scared and running from the truth. The loose beast
running down my street,
running down my street,
playing his metal feet,
playing his metal feet,
running down his way off the leash,
from
the other beast.
As I stood up on the sand,
up on the sand,
rather from the sea,
beast rather from the sea,
playing his metal feet,
running his way off the leash,
on
the other beast.
Yes, I stood
on the sand,
up on the sand,
rising from the sea, having 7 heads and 10 horns,
and
all sorts.
Give the drummer some, come on, then. Round of applause, steering on drums. As I stood,
up on the sand, saw that beast arising from the sea, having 7 heads and 10 horns, screaming all sorts of blasphemy.
Say,
loose beast running down my street, I got a little clay in his metal feet, nothing on his way off the leash, got a little power on the other beast. As I stood up on the sand, saw that beast arising from the sea, having 7 heads and 10 horns, screaming all sorts of blasphemy.
Hey, loose beast. Thank you so much.
Come on, doctor.
so much. Thank you. As those Africans began to escape, somebody just psst me.
I heard it.
Don't be catcalling me while I'm at work. It's so inappropriate. Wait till I'm out in the hall.
Don't stop. Just don't do it now.
So listen. It's hard traveling with this bunch right here. They keep me. They bad influences on my young mind. You know.
We're talking about.
Yeah.
I'm an innocent victim, bystander.
Mm, yeah. Doesn't he look innocent?
You notice how nobody believed that.
I was with you.
It's all right. Y'all not my friends. Sorry.
Not yet.
Sorry.
He is on Facebook. You can definitely friend him.
That's right. Jonathan Blanchard on Facebook.
Yes. He's on Twitter. You can tweet him.
Jonathan Blanchard on Twitter.
He has a website. You can website him.
Jonathan Blanchard on the
website.
Moon.
What?
You on the moon?
Not on the moon. I'm the man on. No, I'm not. My website is jonathanblanchard.com, and my mother will be right outside for those of you that would like a CD, and for those of you that would like to consider booking us, we'll come and party with you too, all right?
His manager will be right outside.
My momager.
Momager.
Momager, yes. Uh-huh. I'd like to share a few more songs with you. I know our time is running real short. They've got a great band coming up right after us doing some great traditional music. And if you all stick around for that, I think you all be truly, truly pleased.
Yes.
So we're going to do a few more songs. We're going to get out your hair. Is that all right? All right.
Yeah.
All right.
Give me that.
Doom, 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 da, a doom, doom. A dim ding da, a dim ding, a dim ding da, a dim ding, yeah, a dim ding, slippery ding da, woo, dim ding da, a dim ding da, a dim ding da, a dim ding, ding, ding da, a dim ding, ding, ding da, a dim ding, 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 slippery ding da, a dim ding, a dim ding, a dim ding. See that the host all dressed in white, and God's gonna trouble the water. The leader looks like an Israelite, and God's gonna trouble the water. Everybody say, wait, yeah.
In the water,
wait in the water. I see that whole star dressed in red. I said, God's gonna trouble.
God's gonna trouble the water.
Don't it look like a bandit? Moses lit. I said, God's gonna trouble.
God's gonna trouble.
God's gonna. God's gonna. God's gonna trouble. Yeah, yeah.
In the water.
Wait in the water.
Wait in the water.
Water. Water. Waiting. 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 Then God's gonna trouble the water. Way
in the water. Way in the water, children. Way.
She says she can't hear herself.
In the water.
We're gonna gonna give her a chance. You ready?
In the water.
Come on.
In the water, children play. In the water.
There it is, right? Yeah. There.
God's gonna trouble the water.
Wait
in the water, children. Wait in the water. God's gonna trouble the water.
In the water.
All right.
Wing in the water. In the water.
All right.
Yeah. The water.
That's what I'm talking about. Give it up for him.
Yeah. In the water.
Said, come on and wait.
In the water.
Water, water. Waiting, 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 waiting.
In the water.
God's gonna trouble the water.
My Lord.
All right now.
Thank you, honey.
Right.
We can't let her sing no more.
No.
You need to come on this stage.
Who's next?
That's one. Trouble the water.
All right now.
In the water.
So long, I thought I'd do a little bit. That's all I thought I'd do a little. But all it on, well, it on, do it in two sets.
Put all it all on way.
Wow, 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 wow. Splay, body, body, bop, bop, beep, bop.
Do 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 do.
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a mama, mama, mama. Sometimes I feel, mama, where did you go, girlless child?
I said, long way from home.
Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone.
Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone.
Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. Alone, away from home.
Everybody, everybody say,
wait in the water. Wait in the water, children. Wait in the water.
I said, now God's gonna trouble the water.
God's gonna trouble the water.
God's gonna trouble the water. Do Cat Gallup, Africa Fred Answer, Sam Martin.
And Jonathan Blanchard, everybody.
Yeah. Jonathan Blanchard. Do we have time for a couple, two more?
Yes.
We got time for two more?
Yeah.
Okay. We'd like to share a song with you all from one of my favorite artists. A song that was deemed a protest song or a freedom song. How many of you love Mr. Marvin Gaye?
Well,
I've been really trying, baby. That's not the one we're doing.
I don't think that's the right one. Wait, where are we now?
Baby,
let's get it on.
That's not the one.
No, that's not. That's,
but it can be the one.
No, they're children and all.
Mm-hmm. Watch out, man. There's people under 30 out there, so we can't do that one.
Okay, under 30.
Not many, but it's a few.
That'll work for y'all. That'll work.
I'm gonna need y'all's help on this one. Especially your help.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we got to find a way
to find a way
to bring some loving
here today.
Oh, Father,
Father,
we don't need to
escalate.
Pick it light,
brother.
Pick it side,
brother.
Don't punish me,
brother.
With brutality,
brother.
Talk to me, talk to me, talk
brother.
To me. You can see,
brother.
What's going on?
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 Everybody
thinks
we're wrong, yeah. Oh, but who are they to judge us? Simply cause our hair is long. You know we to bring some loving here today. Oh, pick it up. Pick it side,
sister.
Don't punish me,
sister.
With brutality,
sister.
Don't talk to me,
sister.
So you can see,
sister.
What's going on?
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 It's our beautiful brother Caleb. So much for your time. From the bottom of my heart, it's truly been a pleasure. Yeah. I'd like to thank Brother Caleb over here on guitar, Joe on keys, Brian on bass, Theron on percussion. If you like what you hear, be sure and meet us over here at the desk. My mother, Miss Lynette Davis, will, well, she's already gone, so she's already there. Can you dig it?
She on it.
We're gonna leave you with this one.
Thank you.
Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, my sweet chariot, coming forth to carry me home. I looked over Jordan. What did I see? Coming forth to carry me home. A band of angels coming after me, yeah. Coming forth to carry me home. Swing low, my sweet chariot. I said, coming forth to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. I said, coming forth to carry me home. I looked over Jordan, yeah. What did I see? I said, coming forth to carry me home. Coming for carry me home. Swing low, my
sweet chariot, was it coming forth to carry me home? Sweet, sweet chariot, was it coming forth to carry me home? Was it that? Was it that? Do we dig it? Was it it? Do we quit? Do we leave it on the edge? Was I bad? Was I bad on me? Was I bad on them? Was I bad on them? Did I do anything to feed it? Was I bad on them? 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 Play that thing, boy.
Coming for carry me home.
Coming for to carry me home. Coming for to carry me home. Coming for to carry me. Swing low, sweet chariot. Swing low, sweet chariot. Swing low, swing low, swing low. Oh, oh, sweet chariot. Said coming for carry me home. Swing low, my eye. Sweet chariot. Said coming for to carry me home. Swing low, swing chariot. Said coming for. Carry me home, yeah. Thank you so much.
Coming for carry me
been a fantastic audience.
Thank you.
Be sure to stay for the next outstanding group.